students, we are in chapter 13, that is your network cabling. So in this lesson, we are going to discuss the question and answer by today. Yes, first we can move on to part A, that is your part 1, that is your choose the correct answer. First one, what is the expansion for ARPANET? That is, ARPANET stands for, the correct answer is option C, that is Advanced Research Project Agency Network. Okay, wow. Then come to the second one. WWW was invented by, yes, option A is the correct answer. That is, the name of that person is Tim Berners-Lee. Okay, wow. Then the third question. Which cable is used in cable TV to connect with set-top box? So the option is C, that is your coaxial cable. Then come to the fourth one, expansion of UTP is, what it is? Yes, it is unshielded twisted pair. Then come to the fifth one, which medium is used in the optical fiber cables to transmit data? The option is C for you, that is light. Okay, wow. Then come to the sixth one. Which of the following is a small peripheral device with a SIM sort to connect the computers to internet? What it is? Yes, it is your dongles, that is option B. Then come to the seventh question. Which connector is used in Ethernet cables? Yes, the option is D for you, that is RJ45. Then come to the eighth one. Which of the following connector is called as CAMP connector? Yes, what is the answer? Yes, option B, that is your RJ21. Then come to the ninth question. How many pins are used in RJ45 cable? Yes, how many pins? Yes, the answer is 8. So the option is A for you. Then come to the 10th question. Which wiring standard is used for connecting two computers directly? So for that, crossover wiring. For that, the answer is crossover wiring. That is option B. Then come to the 11th one. Pick the odd one out from the following cables. Yes, here what is the odd one? Yes, the null modem is the odd one. That is option C. So what are the remaining A, B and D? Yes, these three will be coming under what for you? Yes, Ethernet, in which it will be, yes, cable color coding techniques only you will be having the remaining three. So C is the odd one. Then come to the 12th one, match the following. So here this side questions and this side options are given for you people. In that, option C is the correct answer. Okay, wow. So clear with the what else, choose the correct answer. That is the part one we have completed by now. Then come to the next one. It is your part two. Part two is nothing but it is your short answers. First one, write a note on twisted pair cable. Yes, for this, you people in your book, move to page number 186. Yes, 186, you are having one para, that is your twisted pair cables. Mark that whole para, it is for your short answer 1. Okay, mom? Yes, it is in page number 186. Then come to the second question. What are the uses of USB cables? Second question is, what are the uses of USB cables? For that, in your book, you people move to page number 187. In that, you people are having a para USB cables, no? Yes, the main heading is types of network cables. Under that, you are having USB cables. That is the fourth type we have already discussed. Mark that whole para. It is your Roman letter 2, second question. Then come to the third question. Write a note on the types of RJ45 connector. So here you have to write the types of RJ45 connector. For this, you people have to copy this one. Okay, wow. I will read out. Listen this one. RJ45 is the informal name for a category of 8-pin jacked used in computer networking. The types of RJ45 connectors are, the first one, it is your category 5, category 6, and the next one, it is your category 7. So category 5, it was originally designed to transmit at 100 megahertz frequencies, providing a rated line speed of 100 megabits per second. Okay, well, these lines you have to write under category 5. Next, you people are having category 6. It was designed as the standard for gigabit Ethernet providing speeds of up to 1000 megabits over a frequency of 250 megahertz. Next, the third one, it is your category 7. It was designed specially to support the rated speeds of 10 gigabit Ethernet. Okay, wow. So these are the types of RJ45 connector. So this is your third question. Write a note on the types of RJ45 connector. Next, come to the fourth one. What is an Ethernet port? Next question, it is your Ethernet port. For that, in your book, you people have to go on with the page number 192. Come to page number 192. Yes. 192, bottom line you people are having, no? Ethernet port is an opening. From there you people have to mark, okay, ma? Ethernet port is an opening which is a part of a Ethernet card. From this to the next side, top fourth line and modems, till and modems you people mark, okay, ma? It is your Roman letter 2, 4. Similarly, you have to continue the next one. It is in page number 197. Next one, it is in your page number 197. That is in your gross, that is in your points to remember. Points to remember, which point? One from the last fifth point. Ethernet port is the jack where the Ethernet cable is to be connected. You are having, no? That also you people have to write. So for this question, you have to go with two pages. What are they? 192 and the next one, it is your 197. Okay, wow. Then come to the next question. That is your, what is the use of crimping tool? For that, you people come to page number 193. You people come to page number 193. The under the main heading, crimping tool, you are having the second para, no? Mark the whole para. It is your Roman letter 2, 5. Okay, wow. Clear? Then come to the next one. What are the types of twisted pair cables? Next, it is your types of twisted pair cables. For that, you people come to page number 186. Yes, in that twisted pair cables, you people are having one para, no? Yes, in that you people have to mark this one. From where you have to, yes, there are two types of twisted pair cables line you are having, no? That is UTP and the next one, it is your STP. The whole remaining you people have to mark. That is from line, yes, 11th line. From the bottom 11th line, there are two. It is beginning like that, no? There are two types of twisted pair cables. From there till the last line, wires from external interference. Yes, until then you people have to mark. It is for your Roman letter 2, 6th question. Next, you people have to go on with the next one. What is meant by champ connector? Okay, ma? For that, the page number, it is your 195. Come to page number 195. There you people are having RJ21, no? RJ21. Mark that whole para. Mark that whole para. So it is based upon the manufacturing company. The company name of that company is Ampilon. So yes, Ampilon or Champ Connector. Okay, wow. So only the name is given. So you people mark that whole para. It is Roman letter 2, 7. So clear with the 7 questions. What else we have marked by now? Yes, clear. So by this we have completed part 1. And the next one we have completed part 2. Yes, now we can move on to part 3. Yes, first question. Write a note on crossover cables. Here you people have to write a note. So it is your 3-mark question. You people have to write somewhat enough. Okay, wow. So you people come to page number 189. Yes. Last para you are having, no? A crossover Ethernet cable. Like that it is beginning for you, no? Last para. Yes, mark that five lines. 3, 4, 5. Yes, 5.5 lines. So totally 6 lines you people mark. Beginning from a crossover Ethernet cable is specially designed till router or switch. You people mark this para. Along with this, you have to write, that is, it is in page number 197. 197 points to remember you are having, no? Yes, in that you people are having one point, no? That is, crossover cable is used to join two network devices of the same type. You are having, no? Mark that para also. Okay, wow. So these for your first one, that is your part 3, first one, write a note on crossover cables. So you people have to mark in two pages, that is 189, and the next one it is your 197. Okay, va? Then come to the next one, write a short note on RJ45 connector. So here you have to write about RJ45 connector. So it is in page number 190 for you. In your book, it is 190. Yes, move to page number 190. Yes, there you people are having RJ45, no? Mark that whole para. No need to draw the diagram. So beginning from RJ45 connector, the RJ45 connector is a small plastic cup. It's beginning, no? Till that whole para, that's all. Port of the network card inserted into the Ethernet port of the network card. Till that you people have to mark. So it is your Roman letter 3. Second question. Okay, va? Then come to the next one. What are the difference between serial and parallel ports? What are the difference? So it is a difference means you people have to draw as a tabular column. Then come. Yes, these are the points that you people have to write down. So you have to divide into the three columns and like this you people proceed. Okay, va? First one, it is your pins. That is under serial port, you people are having 9 pins. And next parallel port, you people are having 25 pins. Okay, va? Next type of port. So serial port is your male port and parallel port is your female port. Color, purple in color. This one is green in color. Next, data transfer rate, slower than the parallel port, faster than the serial port. Next one, it is your moving bits. Yes, serial move bits in line one at a time. So here, parallel moves bits next to each other. Okay, wow. Then come to the next one. Usage of wire. Here, what point you people have to write down? Serial ports are only used two wires for transmitting and receiving data. So here, parallel port used 8 or more wires for transmitting and receiving data. So clear with the difference. So these are the points that you people have to write under. What are the difference between serial and parallel port? What are the difference between serial and parallel port? Then come to the next one. Yes, next one, fourth question. What is meant by null modem cable? Null modem cable. Yes, you people go to page number 188. Yes, in the do you know, you people are having one single para, no? Mark that para. Mark that para. Similarly, come to page number 198. Come to page number 198. Yes, here, third. Yes, and in grocery, 198, third point. Mark the two lines also. Okay, wow. So, similarly for null modem cable, you people have to mark it in two pages. That is 188 and then the next one, it is your 198. So, clear? It's clear with this one? Yes, next come to the next one. It is what are the components involved in Ethernet cable? Here you have to write down the components. Move to page number 189. Yes, you are having no? Yes, yes, it is 13.3. Ethernet cabling components you people are having no? 189. People come. Yes, it is above the heading patch cable. Yes, you are having on para, no? Ethernet cabling is the process. Yes, from there till the crimping tool. You people mark that one. Okay, wow. From Ethernet cabling till crimping tool. You people mark this one. Similarly, you people have to write another one also in the above para. That is your second para. Seventh line. The components of the Ethernet cable are RJ45 connector, patch cable, plastic covering. Like that you people have to proceed and till LAN port you people have to write. Okay, wow. So first you people write about the Ethernet cabling and the four also you people write. Similarly, you people move to the top para. There you people are having the components of the Ethernet cable are. You are having that, no? That also you have to write. So it is a 3-mark question. You people have to write somewhat big. Okay, wow. Then come to the next one. It is your part 3. Sixth question. What it is for you? Yes, what are the types of fiber optic cables? Types of fiber optics cables. Come to page number 197. Yes, points to remember. You are having the first 2 points. There are two types of fiber optic cables are available. Single mode and multi-mode. And to the next two people are having. Next two people are having the explanation for single mode and multi-mode. So mark the 2 points. Okay, va? Mark the 2 points. It is in page number 197. So clear with this one. So by now we have completed the part 3 also. In this we have discussed 6 questions along with the page number. So clear with this one. Yes, next we can move on to the next one. It is your part 4. Yes, part 4, first question. What is meant by registered jack? Explain briefly the types of jacks. So here you have to write what is registered jack, that is your RJ, and next you have to write down the types of RJ jacks. Yes, for that you people move to page number 194. Yes, you are having types of jacks, no? Yes, you people mark that full. Mark that full. That is beginning from registered jacks till to the next page, RJ21. Yes, till that one you people have to mark. So for this question you people are having that answers in the pages 194 to 195. Clear with this one? That is 13.4 full you people have to mark. It is Roman letter 4-1. Next, come to the next one. Explain wiring techniques used in Ethernet cabling. Explain wiring techniques used in Ethernet cabling. For that you people come to page number 195. Yes, it is your 13.5. It is 13.5 you are having, no? There are 3 types of wiring techniques from this to the next page. Yes, at the same speed only. That is rollover wiring you are having. And to the next you people are having. That is above the do you know. You have to mark till that one. Okay, ma'am. Transmits the data at the same speed only. Till that you have to mark. So for this one the answer is in page number 195 and 196. Then come to the next one. That is explain about RJ45 connector. RJ45. Move to page number 190. Yes, you are having RJ45, no? From beginning, that is 13.3.2, RJ45 connector from there till, yes, next page 191, the last point. The color used in this pin is, to the next page also you are having. 192, 8th point you are having, no? The color is brown. Yes, till this you people have to write down. That is 13.3.2 full for your Roman letter 4, third question. Then come to the next one. Explain the components used in Ethernet cabling. You components. So components means it is your detail. So you people have to write down all the 4 components. That is, yes, 13.3 full you people have to write down. So before that we can have from here. From here means it's enough. That is page number 189 you are having, no? Third para. Ethernet cabling is the process of connecting. Yes, from there. Next, you have to write down about the patch cable. Next, you have to write down about the RJ45 connector. Next, you have to go on with the Ethernet card and port. And next, you are having the crimping tool along with the process. Under the process, you will be having 7 points. Finish that also. Till that, you people have to mark. It is for your Roman letter 4, 4th question. Okay, va? Then come to the next one. It is your part 4, 5th question. What it is? Explain the types of network cables. Types of network cables. For that, you people come to page number 186. Yes, 13.2. That is types of network cables you are having, no? From there. There are many types of cables available. From the one, coaxial cable, twisted pair cable, fiber optics, USB cable. Next one it is your serial and parallel cables. And next page you are having the Ethernet cable. Till this you people have to mark. Okay, va? So it is your Roman letter 4, 5th question. So 5th question it is in page number what for you? 186, 187, and the next one it is your 188. So clear with the markings that we have done for your book bag. Yes, clear. So by this we have completed all the book bag. That is your part 1, part 2, part 3 and part 4. Yes, clear with this one? Yes, next we can have what else we are going to see, what else inside your book. Okay, va? Yes, it's your lesson. Yes, see here. Yes, it is your introduction page. It is your introduction. So here what else you people have to underline? Yes, as usual, yes, expansion for ARPA Net, you people. Yes, it is network of networks. Underline this one. Similarly, WW expansion, invented by whom? Underline this one. Okay, va? Yes, here you people can underline this one. Network cables are used to transfer the data from one device to another device. See here? So this is the way how all the cables are connected for you. Okay, va? Connected for you. So underline these also. So clear with this page? Yes, next we can move on to the next page. Yes, here you people are having the types of cables. Just now we marked this for your part 4 last question, no? Yes, this one. So here you people have to mainly note down the these speeds. Okay, well, this cable is used to transfer the information into 10 Mbps. Underline this one. Similarly, the cable is divided into thin net and thick net. Underline this one. Okay, va? So here then you people come to this one. This is your twisted pair. Here you are having the two types. There are two types. Here it is beginning, no? From here to here already we have marked. So here what else you people have to underline? UTP, that is your unshielded twisted pair. Next one, it is your STP, that is your shielded twisted pair. Underline this one. Similarly, this cable, this is your twisted pair cable, has 8 wires. Okay, va? So why it is twisted? To ignore the electromagnetic interference. Underline these and all. Yes, clear. So this is your diagram for your, yes, this is your coaxial cable diagram and this is your twisted pair diagram. So this is the way how your cable will be twisted for you, how your cable will be twisted for you. Okay, va? Yes, next one, it is your fiber optics cable. So here what is, yes, here in this cable, that is your fiber from here, it is a strands of glass and pulse of light is used to send the information. So it is an important point in your fiber optics cable. So here, which is used for you to send the information? Yes, pulse of light. So underline this one. Okay, va? Then we can have the next. Yes, here you people will be having the types of fiber optics cable. Here you are having no single mode and the next one, it is your multi mode. Okay, va? Mark this one. There are two types from here to here you people will be having. Yes, next you people will be having. Yes, it is your diagram for your fiber optic cable. Okay, va? Yes, next you people are having the USB cables. Immediately people are having the diagram also. So in USB cable, you people have to mark down dongles. Here you people are having the definition for dongle. From here, dongle is a small peripheral device from here till to the computer. Okay, va? Similarly, you people underline what else given in the do you know also. So the data transfer rate is given here for you know. So each and everything you people underline. Yes, next it is your serial and your parallel cables. So here what else you people have to notice? Yes, here the serial port will send one bit under at one time. Underline this one. Similarly, when you people come to the next, yes, whereas the parallel port will send 8 bits at one time. Underline these two. Okay, va? So for serial, how much bit, and for parallel port, how much bit? You people underline this one. Okay. Then, and yes, it is your, do you know, this is your definition for null modem cable. Okay, va? Next, you people are having the Ethernet cables. Yes, what is the example for null modem? Yes, here you are having no crossover Ethernet cable is an example of null modem cable. Underline this one. Similarly, here you are having the speed at 10 gigabits per second and more. Okay, va? Yes, to the next side, immediately people are having the Ethernet cabling components. It's your cabling components. There also you have to go on with this one. If it is a wired, you are going to use unshielded twisted pair, shielded, coaxial cable and optical cable. If it is your wireless media, what else you are going to use? Infrared, Bluetooth, and the next one, it is your Wi-Fi. Okay, va? See the diagram. It is for your Ethernet cable. Both the end, you people are having the connector. Okay, va? Yes, then you people are having the here. Ethernet cable is the basic component of LAN. Yes, explanation here, it will be given for you. Here you are having the components of the Ethernet cable are RJ45 connector, underline this one, components, underline RJ45 connector, patch cable, next plastic covering, you people underline each and everything, okay, va? Then you people, yes, here it is an extra question for you. Ethernet cabling, what is Ethernet cabling? From here till here, Ethernet cabling is the process of connecting the computers with other devices using Ethernet cable. Okay, why? It is your extra 2-mark question. Remaining below, you people are having the main components. Okay, why? And next, you people are having the patch cable. So here it is going to use 8 wires in different colors. Yes, to the next side, you people are having, no? Yes, this is the way how your patch cable is twisted for you. Here, underline each and every color. What are the 8 colors you people are having, no? Underline these 3 lines. Next, you people will be having the category. That also underline. So, this para, you people have already marked it for crossover cable. Already marked for crossover cable. Okay, va? Yes, next, you people are having RJ45 connector. Yes, this is your diagram for your RJ45 connector. Already we have marked here also. Similarly, immediately you people are having the wiring schemes also. There you people will be having 2 types of wiring schemes. Here it is having now. That is T568A and the next one it is your 568B. Yes, which is the popular one? Yes, this is your popular and most frequently used wiring schemes. Okay, wow. So this is your mark... Underline each and everything, it can be for your one words. Yes, next you people are having, yes, this is your pin details with your Ethernet port and your Ethernet pin. Okay, va? Underline position of the pin 1, transmit the data or bidirectional. Like that you people have to underline. For pin 2, transmit data or bidirectional with TX negative. Underline this one. The color is green. Underline this one. Yes. Pin 3, receive data or bidirectional or RX positive. Position is white orange. Underline. Similarly for pin 4, not connected. That is, it is reserved. Okay. Wow. Not connected or bidirectional. Similarly, color used in this pin is blue. Okay. Underline these and all. Yes, this is your diagram. Okay, va? This is your connector. Pin 1 and this is your pin 8. It will be in your cable and this part it will be in your computer. It will be in your rear part of your computer. That is your back part of your computer. The next one, 5, 6, 7, 8 also having pin number 1, pin 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, next one, it is your Ethernet card and your Ethernet port. Port, underline NIC, that is your network interface card. Similarly, you people can have your, yes, similarly you can have this one. Wireless Ethernet cards are also available. What they are using? Uses radio waves to transmit data. They are going to use radio waves, okay, va? Yes, this is your cable. This is your Ethernet cable and this is your port. Just now I told you, no, it will be a rear part of your computer. Yes, underline here. Once you inject the plug into the port, 2 lights. One is green, another one is orange. Underline this one. The orange light will start blinks, means internet is connected. So, orange light blinks, internet is connected. Underline like that. Okay, va? Yes, this is your diagram for your Ethernet port. So, it is early days. You people have to purchase it and you people have to insert in the slot that is allotted, but nowadays it is already inbuilt. This is your nowadays board, whatever. So it is built in Ethernet card. It is already built in. Then come to the next one. Yes, tips. Underline the tips also. Next, you people are having the crimping tool. So already for the functions, you people have marked this para. So from here till these 7 points, you people have to mark. it is your crimping tool. Okay, wow. So already we have marked each and everything for your detail. So there is a possibility of asking each and every separate side heading for your intermediate. It can be your 3 mark or it can be your 5 mark. It can be your 3 mark or it can be your 5 marks. Okay, wow. Clear with this one. So this is your figure of your crimping tool. And to the next you people are having. How it is done, how the process is done. Clear with this one? Yes. So first they are taking the shield, no? Then the cable is stretched like this. Then they are made equal. Then they are inserted into the plastic cup. Then they are crimped. That is tightly fit. Yes, now your cable is ready. Next, you people are having the next one. Yes, just you read the history of Ethernet, okay, va? Next, you people are having the types of jacks. Already we have marked this one. Yes, next, you people are having the next. Yes, Ethernet cable color coding techniques. So already we have marked this for your detail also. So this is your diagram for straight through wiring. 1 with 1, 2 with 2. 3, 3, 4, 4 till 8, 8. Okay, wow. It is a straight through wiring connection. Next word is your crossover. By the name itself, it is crossed. Yes, from 1, it is to 3. It's 2, 6. Remaining, it's not crossed for you. 4, 5, 7, 8 are not crossed for you. Why? So these are reserved for you. And if you people are willing to use that one, you people can reprogram that one. Okay, well, that is your crossover wiring. And next to you people are having the rollover wiring. Yes, this is your diagram. 8 with 1. Okay, first we can have from this side. 1, 8, 2, 7, 3, 6, 4, it is 5. Then 5, 4, 6, 3, 7, 2 and 8 is with 1. So this is the way how the roll over wiring is done for you. And next you people are having, do you know in that what else we have discussed? Just it is given in a very simple form. How to determine the type of Ethernet cable. So clear with this one. So here you people are having 3, that is your straight through, crossover and rollover. Similarly, you people are having points to remember. Many are given here for you. Already we have marked few from here for your 2 marks and extra for your 3 marks. Already we have marked from here. Read each and everything what is given in your points to remember. Similarly, from your glossary also, you people read everything. Okay, wow. Here you are having about ARPANET, next WW, next 10 base T, similarly everything is given. Next two people are having WAN, USB, null modem cable, LAN, TX, RX and the next one it is your dongles. So in this lesson, we have given what else book insights. Already we have finished the book back. Similarly, you people have to read everything in your glossary and points to remember. So by this, we have nearly completed this chapter. Okay, wow. So in this lesson, we have completed all your book back. Each and everything page number is given for you people. Similarly, what else possible question from your book inside? Everything is underlined for you. You people have to read out what is given in your points to remember and glossary. Already we have marked for your points to from in points to remember and glossary for your 2 marks and 3 marks. So clear with the marking and what else we have discussed by now? Yes. Thank you, students.